It was so brilliantly written and so right along the lines of what I think I would say and how they really understood us. Because I can remember my dad saying that to me my entire life. When Buddy says, "Don't sweat the small stuff," to Kyle in the laundromat. I don't remember if they wrote it, but it was sure easy to say it.